does the what is the learning target is what is potential and kinetic energy? Potential is where when you pull it back and it does not move. And then the kinetic is where you pull it back and it starts moving. And another learning target is, can energy move from place to place? Yes, because when you throw a ball in the air, it comes back down without anybody touching it. And does the amount of energy affect the speed of an object? Yes, because when you pull back farther, the more energy it has, but you let it go and it goes farther and harder. And the purpose of it is to learn how energy, there's way different, more kinds of energy than just potential and kinetic. Isaiah, your turn.
The kinetic energy of, heat energy is when the steel ball and the obstacles are rubbing together. And there's also sound energy when it hits something. The magnetic is when the steel ball hits the magnet, because we added one in the middle taped to a cork right here. And
it sticks to it?
The steel ball sticks to it because it's a certain type of metal, and the magnet can stick to any type of steel. And we also did, and this is the light energy. When the ball hits it, it glows up like that. And the forces is when Cameron pulls the trigger and lets go of it like that. And also the force, there's also gravity that's pulling the ball back down, and also friction because the two objects are rubbing together. And that's our pinball machine.
And teamwork is where we worked together and we didn't just do one idea. We did both of our ideas. And we learned the most from this by when we worked together on the pinball machine, and we learned how kinetic and potential work on different types of
energy
and of ideas and things like that. Okay, I hope you like it.
And that's our pinball machine.